This is the thinnest Swiss-built watch ever, and it happens to be a collaboration between Ferrari and Richard Mille. The watch is 1.75 millimeters thin, which in America, that's thinner than a Craft single. Only 150 units made, each being sold for $1.8 million. Here are a few cars pictured that you can buy for 1.8 mil or less. By the way, modeled by the GOAT, Charles Leclerc.